And now to the detention center at Guantanamo Bay. A government parole board has cleared for release another so-called forever prisoner. 35-year-old Ghalib Nasser al-Bahani has been held without charges since he was captured by the U.S. as a Taliban foot soldier back in 2001. Al-Bahani says that he wants to live an ordinary life and get a fresh start in a country outside of his native Yemen. The parole board recommended he be resettled in a nation where he can get the appropriate support, including adequate medical care. Right now, Guantanamo has 154 detainees. 43 of them are now considered indefinite prisoners, and 78 have been cleared for release. The State Department has come under fire in recent years for lagging in its efforts to negotiate the transfers of those who have been cleared. And yesterday, President Obama spoke to NPR about why he thinks it's been so difficult.
In some cases, it's hard to return prisoners because the countries where they come from don't want them or can't provide us assurances that they can control them. It is a hard problem. It's a tough legal problem. It's a tough security problem.
It's those hurdles that the president will have to overcome if he wants to fulfill the promise he reiterated this week in a foreign policy speech at West Point. There, he once again said the country needs to close the detention center.